bear testimony as his duly ordained apostles that Jesus is the living.